People talk about real estate deals, so I'm gonna walk you through a real estate deal that I did. And I actually do this a lot. So I did this with my friend Austin. So what he'll do is he'll find the house, he'll do all the inspections, he'll get everything lined up, all the estimates, get all the bids, everything ready to go, and then present to me the deal. And he does this for other people as well. So he found the house for $665,000. There was a wholesale fee of $10,000. Total cost was $675,000. The GC fee, what he got paid, was $40,000. The rehab cost, which was estimated at, because we got all bids up front, $215,000. So the total cost in the house was $922,000. That's all in cost. Sold the house for $115,000. The hard money lender will lend up to 73% of the loan. So with 73%, that's $839,000. When you add the rehab cost in and the GC fee, that's $922,000. So the money to close was $82,500. This is the profit from the home. When the home sold, you have to pay the realtor fee. We use investor-friendly realtors, so it was 4%, or $46,000. So the actual profit was $182,000. It takes Austin about 3 months, 12 weeks to finish the whole house from start to finish. And then in that neighborhood, it's about 20 days average from when it hits the market to when it sells. So in less than 4 months, I was able to make a 220% return on my money and an actual profit of $182,000.